is up, y'all. So the truck decided to take a dump on me today. I put the new transmission in it last night and then brought it in town to get alignment, and I don't know, it started rattling like the converter went out or it's unbolted. So I'm sitting out here in the heat, but the truck's running. Got the tune all straightened out. The truck's running pretty good, so looking all right. I'm sitting here waiting on one of my co-workers to come pick me up in a rollback, get it home and get back together. Luckily, I had the GoPro with me because I was going to make a couple hits in it and make a video. So as soon as I get it back, figured out what's wrong with it, as soon as I get home, I'm going to pull the tranny back out and then figure out what's wrong with it, get it back together, and I'll give you guys some ride-along videos. All right, y'all, till next time. So I got the truck home, back in the garage, about to tear it apart and see exactly what went wrong. It sounds like cracked flywheel or torque converter snout or something, you know, the input shaft on the pump, maybe it's a possibility, but it wouldn't shift out at first. It acted like it was stuck in first. Holly said that it was shifting through gears, but it was not. So after a minute, it would wind up in fourth gear, but you would never feel it shift from first to fourth. So we're about to get it out of the truck, tear into it. And then I'm probably gonna, since how my old one's out of my truck, I'm probably gonna end up fixing my old one because the case is a lot lighter on it. It's probably like 75 pound weight difference and it's the same transmission. So I'm probably gonna take all the parts I put in this one yesterday back out and put in my old case, because my old case, I've never had the internals out of it. I've only done valve body work to it and some work to the front pump. So I'm probably just gonna go back to it. I already know what's wrong with it. I ran it dry on training fluid. I forgot I had a leak and leaked it all out. And then, so I ran it dry. So I know the only thing wrong with it is I wiped out the clutches. And this one's got brand new clutches in it, so hopefully I didn't wipe those. So I'll get it apart and we'll see what's wrong with it.
What's up, y'all? The transmission's back in the truck. Gonna head over to the car wash, give her a nice little bath, and let you guys ride along. Thank you.
Well, she's all cleaned up now. Let's go for a ride.